Why don't we see toads more often? Unlike frogs, they tend to go unnoticed, and there are some good reasons for this. One, their colors are dull and blend in well against the background of soil and dead wood. Their skins are usually dry and so do not tend to glint in the sunlight. And third, they keep still most of the time, and it is movement more than anything that betrays life. Toads are excellent swimmers and jumpers, and they use their long tongues to catch insects.